Infosys CEO Vishal Sikka played Santa Claus to top performers in the company during the holiday season. He gifted iPhone 6S to 3,000 employees, an unusual gesture for the company and perhaps part of an effort to stem the high attrition rate. Now, as you stand on the brink of New Year and look back, there is the satisfying realization that a great part of it actually got done. This feeling is not unlike the one Kahili Gibran evokes in his lyrical commentary on work. When you work, you are a flute through whose heart the whispering of the hours turns to music. Sikka said achieving what Infosys had took your boundless energy and extraordinary effort. A gift that'll always remind you and your teammates of the exceptional value you delivered for Infosys, he added.